Hello everyone. The researchers from the University of Maryland have created a new kind of fabric which can help the wearer to feel comfortable at all times, irrespective of whether they are at cool temperature or at hot environment. Okay. So normally our clothes will be helping us to feel warm when we are at cool environments. Actually, they are able to do it by trapping infrared radiation, which we commonly call as heat. But this feature of the clothes won't be helpful during hot weather because they will make us feel more hot. Okay, so we tend to avoid clothes during hot temperature, and we need clothes during winter times, right? So some researchers were trying to address this problem by making a fabric which needs to be manually reversed to change its characteristics. That means if you wear it at one direction, it will be making you feel warm, and if you wear the other direction, that is if you switch the flip the direction, you will be feeling cool, some kind of coolness. Okay. But it is a bit uncomfortable, right? So the new research is making it happen automatically without the need for the manual reversing step. So the fundamental concept is same. So it during summertime, it will allow the heat to escape, and during winter time, I mean cold environment, it should trap the infrared radiation, that is heat, so that you can feel warm. It is the fundamental of this kind of clothing. But the unique thing of the new research is it is making it automatically. We need not flip the direction. We can wear the dress as it is, but it will automatically do everything so that we can feel a comfortable temperature at all environments. So the researchers are calling it as a dynamic gating of infrared radiation in a textile. They published the paper at the Science magazine. Okay. Actually, the researchers constructed an infrared adaptive textile composed of polymer fibers coated with carbon nanotubes. Actually, the yarn itself getting expanded and collapsed based on the heat and humidity. So the spacing of the fibers will be changed. Wider fiber spacing means it will allow the textile to breathe so that you can feel comfortable during hot environments, right? So it's very simple. If you are wearing the clothes during a hot environment, means the gap will be more, so that you can feel some kind of coolness during the winter time, otherwise cold environment, it will be acting as the normal clothes. That means the spacing will be very less, and therefore the fabric will be trapping the heat so that you can feel warm. So it's simple. So only thing is that unique invention of this material. Actually, the base yarn for this new textile is created with fibers made of two different synthetic materials. One absorbs water and the other repels it. The strands are coated with carbon nanotubes, a special class of lightweight carbon based conductive metal. So we can simply assume this like a kind of technology embedded with the a built-in sensor which can sense the temperature and allow the gap between yarn to keep ourselves at a comfortable temperature all the times.